Have any of you guys ever seen anything like this before? This looks like a crawling wool scrubber thing.